He's playing Groovy Movie, I believe, which is in 6/8 time. So I hope you enjoy Lachlan O'Bain with Groovy Movie.